How can CRD burst crystal reports into multiple subreports and deliver anywhere in any format? Using CRD's advanced bursting mode, one report is burst into subreports with custom destinations and formats. Create a bursting schedule and on the bursting mode screen, choose advanced bursting mode. Here we've also customized the month grouping parameter, selecting 4 specific months instead of all 12. Christian Stevens Software.
Bigger data, better business.